fuck do I get out of here? Oh, okay. I got crazy vertical leap, but not so much on horizontal. Or is it horizontal and not so much vertical? I think vertical. I think horizontal is the left to right. Hey, shut up. Well, you guys need to calm down. They got you working with rusty tools?
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
Yeah. Wait. What is this? What is this? Okay. And this? Okay. Well, I'm gonna grab this first. And then I'm gonna go do, this. Big game. Honestly, I don't know. I'll just go to the other one because it's already there. I think that gives me the branding power. I'm not sure. That's all I'm really trying to get is the branding power. Once I get that, it'll be just a matter of getting the war chiefs. And I don't plan on capturing the war chiefs. I plan on killing them and having the captains I branded to become the new war chiefs. It's much funner that way, and it's less annoying because a lot of times.
Each citadel to the light against the shadow.
All those artifacts. I can collect those when I do my branding. I ain't gonna worry about them right now. I hope this gives me the branding, but I doubt it.
What got him? Please, no escape for you.
You really want to come over here, huh? Now you die. So, all you had to do was walk away, but you didn't. And finished. Wait, do we got extra? Yeah, we do. Execution didn't go to waste. I'm happy to hear that. But yeah, my main goal is to try to get to the branding as quickly as possible. I think this is it.
Yeah. Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers. Willing or otherwise.
An orc army. How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
That is a struggling lady. Whatever got her, whatever illness she
Mama's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Ah, shite. Alright. I wonder what I'm searching for here. Because I don't remember everything from this game. So I don't know what I'm looking for when I go here. I don't remember meeting too many other like humans or, you know, like other anyone who wasn't an orc or Udic. Like besides that dwarf and Liara, there aren't many other people who want to help you. Oh, okay, that's where I gotta go.
It is not them we seek, but what they carry. I will save them nonetheless. Don't be blinded by your emotions. Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
All right, now I got it. When you drain enemies, you will now also apply your brand, causing them to become your followers. To brand enemies, hold B. To stealth brand, hold RT and tap B. Combat brand is the A and B button with a charged hit streak.
Should I show their insides the light of day?
Now this is where things will get interesting. Hey.
Your will is mine.
Alrighty.
Nothing here.
Gondorians are invaders. Better scourge. These villains take our lands. But no more! Now, we take them back, and we take their lives as well!
Alrighty. I'll do the, beast stuff, too. I'll do the,
You're made to be cowed by terror.
How shall we make them bleed? Split them!
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do the beast, big game beast hunt stuff.
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you.
And after that, we're gonna get on this Brandon sitch. Wow, I really cleared that jump. Hey.
Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
You wanna see how much?
Let your hand be guided by silver.
Kill me!
Who is left?
But darkness shall never rule Middle Earth!
Witness the flame and be led to your redemption.
Those soldiers will die if I am seen.
Alright, now activate the branded archer. Now things get a lot more interesting. Now we can brand orcs and Udics and make them do our bidding. This makes things a whole lot more interesting. But it's a tad bit strange that there aren't any captains here. Usually executions are held by captains. And also usually they're held against other orcs or Udics, but still strange. Like, do you really think you have a chance against the Bright Lord? Speaking of, Bright Lord, E3, man, has been so good this year. I know a lot of people are a little pessimistic about it, and a lot of people are like, it doesn't have what I'm looking for, so. I don't think it's good, but I think it's been amazing, you know. I didn't watch EA, because EA usually covers a lot of sports and stuff. I don't really care for sports like I used to. Like, the video games, at least.
The Lady of the Shore send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orc spotted
us. I told you, her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Oh, it's his headpiece. Damn, how long were you out? Bran the Archers, another 300. Oh no, this is something else. Excuse me. See what I'm saying? Oh yeah, E3 for me is really good this year. Starting off with Xbox. They really came strong this year. Xbox One X is looking really interesting. I know people like to joke about it. I know it's kind of a weird name and everything. But I just look past that. It still does what it's meant to do. And it seems like it's going to do it really good. The games they show are really interesting. You got Anthem. You got... there's so many games. You got Anthem. Metro. Exodus. I don't know if it's 2020 anything or something, or 20 whatever. I'm not sure what it's called. I just know it's called Exodus. Metro Exodus, I think.
It is one thing to kill these Uruk. It is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
Check something. Wait. Attack. The game wants to get my outreach. Swing. Okay, it's not messing up anymore. Let's grab some arrows.
The crowd broke loose, and now someone's gotta go get it back. Well, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do.
I say leave it, bro.
I think they're up there. Excuse me.
Can you believe they make us stand outside?
But yeah, it started with the